Angela Dinglasan. I'm the president of Zenutrients. So I think before growing up, you have limitations on, okay, you either be a doctor, a lawyer, or something like that. So I think it's not so much that they tell you not what to be, but there was a limitation on what you could be versus what you have today. Well, first of all, I actually graduated legal management. So if I really, really followed, I would have been a lawyer. That's not a bad thing, but it's just a funny thing to think about that I would have been a lawyer. Clearly, my path diverged because here I am making soap and shampoo and massage oils. How did I get here? Because first of all, actually, I ended up in corporate for a very long time. I worked for a multinational. I lived abroad. I lived in Thailand and I lived in China. And so I ended up here becoming an entrepreneur because I had colleagues who invited me to start this business. I think honestly, every day is a challenge. There is no rule book to saying this is who you are as a president. You can read millions of books on how Steve Jobs led his business, like apparently he wasn't a very nice guy, or you can read about how Bill Gates did it, or you can read about how this woman did it or this guy did it. But at the end of the day, it's also about you, your personality. What do you want to do? I think being an entrepreneur is really not easy. I just remind myself that why am I here? Is this what I wanted to do? Because there are always other avenues. So I feel like it's important to establish early on, what did you want from this? What's your value? So for everything has small steps, and all these small steps lead to big things. It's okay to be scared. Because every day, I'm scared. Like, every day I wake up and I think, oh my God, can I do this? Can I deliver what I promise? When I have a setback na parang, my God, hindi siya dumating today. Ano ba? Paano na yan? It's okay to be scared. And you know what? It's good to be scared. But take that fear and run with it. And then tell them that you can do this. Hi, I'm Angela Dinglasan. Let's dream together.